Today we have a SEN girls tournament. You'll probably see about 40 to 50 girls here, all with special needs, playing, representing their schools. Most of the schools that we work in around Berkshire, so the schools are represented in this tournament today. But we also signpost the girls to our newest inclusive grassroots club that can go on and play kind of as an exit route and play week out, week in football. We're lucky enough here today to have Gary Knight, who's the FA Talent Officer. So England kind of women disability football is growing alongside the mainstream game, and it is great that we can be part of that.
Community trusts in general do a great service, and I've known Daniel for many years now. They've been involved in some programmes for us. We have an event, England Talent Days, which Daniel is running for us next week. So many activities they put on, and I try to get along as many of them as I can.
Just touching on the importance of events like this moving forward, they are a massive part of the game, aren't they?
Yeah, they are. It's just about giving some opportunities to participate, and no matter what their ability is, and there's no better example of that than this one.